Are you ready to take a break from the present? Come on a journey with me. Back to 8-bit.
Hello, and welcome to Back to 8-bit. Today I'm going to do a bit of a playthrough of some of the footage from the Rocky Horror show on the ZX Spectrum. This was a game released by CRL Group PLC back in 1985. It is a bit of a roleplay game where you go around a castle collecting parts of a picture to place inside the theatre part of the castle. There's like the curtains open up and you can place all these parts into the stage. Therefore, once the parts are all complete, I think it was 16 to collect in total, you can then escape the castle. You are also against the clock, and you are also against other characters from the original film that do get in your way at some point. I found the game quite frustrating. I couldn't actually complete this game because I just found it too random how it tends to work. I think the only way you can complete this game is if all the parts of the picture are at the bottom level of the castle, because you can only pick one part up at a time. And when you pick a part up, you have to then take it to the stage on the lower ground floor. And then you go back and get the next part whilst avoiding all the other characters in the castle. You also have to collect keys as well to give you access to certain parts of the room. There are also hazards as well as you go around, like trying to press buttons to turn off the lasers. And it is very, very time reliant to get through that quickly. However, if the parts are scattered all over the castle, majority being on the top level, I think it's pretty much impossible to complete this within the time restraints, because going backwards and forwards, as I said, it just takes all the time in the world to do that. So if you are lucky and you get quite a few picture parts on the bottom level of the castle, you do stand a good chance of doing this. The other tricky part is, that's completely random, is that there's a couple of characters, for instance, the bike that comes at you. He can come at you at a blind point of the game. So as you're about to leave a part of the screen, he comes onto that screen and hits you. And if he hits you more than three times, he kills you. But the problem is you can't get away from him. And it when he hits you once, it can hit you twice, hit you three times. Again, you are dead and you do have to start the game all over again. The butler, he's also around as well. Haniki shoots lasers at you. Again, that can kill you if you copy him at the wrong time. So there are a few parts in this, especially when you get very close to completing the puzzle and you get struck by a bit of lightning or a bit of a laser that stops you from completing the game. Very enjoyable, quite good fun. Enjoy, you know, the music's good in it as well. I do like the concept of this game, but if I had a bit more time, I would probably spend a bit more time trying to complete this game. But it is about getting that right setup where the pictures parts are laid out in the game. But I've had a couple of goes, and I've recorded some of the gameplay for you to have a look at, and I hope you enjoy.